Here we go, 4th and 6. He's gonna have to hang on to the ball for a second and try and find someone over the middle.
Here comes the rush, here's the throw.
Oh, another tackle by Joe Hayden. Joe Hayden will get the far sideline. They gave him great forward progress.
They always have to do that if it's close to keep going, but now they gotta stop it. They're gonna go ahead and blow the whistle upstairs. They're not gonna let him snap this.
Inside of 2 minutes, it comes from up top. Inside 2 minutes. I tell you, Hayden made some kind of stick. This spot, though, that quick spot is huge when it comes to reversing it or not, Jim, because they're going to go back and find exactly where this is. We got Gene's territory. That's short, Jim. The Steelers are going to win this game.
It's got a half
wow,
yard.
Their playoff lives on the line, and what a tackle.
Gene, you see anything differently there?
No, I don't. Just a great play by Joe Hayden meeting him, and also the ability to stop the receiver from reaching with the football in that tackle. He squeezes the ball against the receiver's belly. I think they'll look at this. Well, that's almost an index card play there, guys. That's really close.
Gene, is that a first down right there?
I would have to get out the index card, I think, Jim. We're going to have to take a look.
They're saying the first down, but it's not close to them. The Titans can't believe it. Mike Vrabel's saying, don't look at that.
Oh, my goodness. That means it's for sure over. You're not going to be able to go further than that. The Steelers, here's the definitive. It's short anyway, I believe.
I think it was a generous spot. That's the point.
It's
a generous spot. I don't understand, though, how, and Gene, let me bring you in. They had the sticks about, I don't know, I know you could inch it a little closer to the football. It seemed to be more than a kind of a foot away. And that looked, as you said, you of index card fame. I mean, that looked like that's something that could have been even